What's up, everybody? This is Carolina Mike, your host for SharePoint in 60 Seconds, where you can get the information you need right up front. And if you want more, stick around for a step-by-step walkthrough. Today, we're going to show you exactly how you can allow people to add items, but not delete items by adding an entirely new permission level. Stick around.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them forward.
Okay, let's get the timer. Let's rock it out, y'all. First thing you're gonna do is go to the gear icon next to your smiley face here, and we're gonna go to Site Permissions. From there, Advanced Permission Settings. And then we're gonna say, okay, we want members, but we don't want them to be able to delete. We're gonna find Edit. So we go to Permission Levels, we're gonna find Edit. We're going to select it, and we're going to burn a copy of this. So we copy that permission level, and we give it a name, members, no deleting. And then we're going to remove delete items. We're going to go down, and we're going to click create, and we did it. Did we make it in 60 seconds? Only time will tell. All right, so let's slow it down a little bit and take a peek at what's going on here in the background. So we're gonna get rid of this puppy here, just like it never existed. So now you know how to delete those permission levels that you create. And let's talk about it. All right. So here from the home, you're like, you know, I've got a particular location that I want people to be able to add items to. I don't want them to be able to delete anything at all, even the things that they add. So the best way to handle that is with a permission level. Now, what you're going to do to create a new permission level is hopefully find an existing one upon which to base this new permission level. That would be the simplest thing. So we're going to use that as the base, as the template for this new level. We go to Site Permissions, and we go to Advanced Permission Settings, what I like to call old school. And then we're going to go to Permission Levels. And well, before we do that, we have these default levels here. Okay, and you can see that we have Edit assigned here. Edit allows people to make pages, add and delete entire lists and libraries, and add and delete items to libraries and lists, just generally speaking. There's other stuff that goes along with it, but that's the general parameters. And let's say you're good to go with that, but you just want some spots in your site where you want folks to have all of these permissions, except you don't want them to be able to delete. So the best thing to do would be burn a copy of this and then remove the delete option. So we do that by going to permission levels. We can locate edit, click on it to open it up, and you don't want to mess with these. This is like the real deal Holyfield. Don't touch this. Do not touch this. If you want to touch this, that's what this button is for. So if you want to touch anything in here, don't. Copy the permission level, and then you can name it whatever you want and do whatever you want. So we can say whatever site members, and you can't say can't because you can't use an apostrophe. So I'm just going to say no deleting. You say whatever you like, give it a happy description, just make it apparent what's going to happen with this permission level, and then we deselect delete items. So they'll be able to add, but they won't be able to delete. So this hasn't really granted any access yet. So what we can do now to help us compartmentalize that is assign this actual permission level to a new group. So we're going to go back to permission levels. We're just going to go that route. We'll go back to the home, and then we're going to go back to when it loads, it's going to load today. There we go. Site permissions, advanced permissions, create a group. So we're going to create a new group, all right? And we're not going to assign them any permissions. We're going to leave them wide open, and then once we put people in the group, then we will assign the no deleting. We'll assign that permission to this particular group wherever we add this group, because we're not going to grant it permission to the entire site. Or you could do that if you wanted to, but I digress. So we're going to go, we're going to call it members cannot delete. It's not very elegant. You get the idea. We're going to leave this alone because we want to pick and choose where we apply this. We're not applying it at the very top level of the site. And we're just going to go ahead and create. We're not going to talk about these other items right here. And so now if we go back to find a resource, let's say we find a resource in our site contents that we want to allow that or go with that. So we go with this t-shirts document library. We can go to, we're going to go into settings and we'll go to permissions for this library. And if we want to add that new group with that permission level, then we can say, it already has broken permission. So you would hit create unique or break permissions. And now we can go ahead and we can grant permissions. We can grab that group that we made. Members cannot delete. Now it has no permissions yet, and we're just gonna assign that group here. Okay, we're gonna say share everything. Yep, we're not gonna send an email. And now we get to pick from, see, we get to pick from our permission level, and that makes sense because this is the members cannot delete group. They're gonna get assigned no deleting permission level, and then we share. And now we can fill that group. We could have filled that group before, and also you have to refresh here. So let's give it a good old F5, and there it is. Members cannot delete, and now we can drop people into this group. Hopefully that's been helpful. Remember, do the very best you can with what you got. And remember also, SharePoint rocks, and so do you. We'll see you next time, y'all.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd, I like maple syrup. All my pancakes, I don't care what you heard.